In this tour, we go first in Grasse, the perfume capital in France, and then we will visit the medieval village of Saint-Paul-de-Vence, the city of Grasse. We will visit a perfume factory with the traditional way to produce the soaps, the body creams, and the perfumes, of course. Something really important for the culture of the French Riviera. Between Grasse and Saint-Paul, we follow the river Le Loup, which is passing through the mountains. All along, we can see some landscapes really incredible. And then, the story, Saint-Paul-de-Vence. It's a village which is perched on the top of a hill and enclosed into a strong rampart wall, which was built during the 16th century. The place became the rendezvous of the greatest masters of modern art. Picasso, Matisse, and Marc Chagall, who is today buried into the cemetery of Saint-Paul. In the little streets of the village, we have some little galleries everywhere. If people really like art of any kind in Saint-Paul-de-Vence, they can find it.